Well, she got the great gig of being a weather presenter on Daybreak.
She may be brilliant at serving us the weather each morning.
She used to seeing me in the mornings presenting the weather forecast, but I haven't always worked at Daybreak. I used to work here. Hi, remember me?
Hello, MC, hi.
Hello.
Welcome back.
Thank you. I came to work here when I was in my early 20s. I needed some extra cash to make ends meet.
Well, a trip down memory lane for me today. Wish me luck.
Lucy, what are you doing? We've got customers to serve.
So we've got ham and eggs.
Sunny side up, I think.
Warm
summer salad.
And then for pudding, lemon drizzle cake.
Hello. Hello, hi. Do you think it's warm enough for us to eat outside?
Well, it's not looking too good, actually. By the time the starter arrives, there's going to be a bit more of a breeze, so it's going to turn a bit blowy. So by the time the mains arrive, it's going to turn increasingly cloudy. And by the time dessert appears, well, there's a risk of thundery downpours.
So, Fran, what do you remember about me when I worked as a waitress here?
You were rubbish.
Short and sweet. I remember walking in to the bar and asking for a job, and you said to me, "Have you waitressed before?" And I said, "Yeah."
You lied. I know, but you were good. No, you were good.
Candles lit, off I go.
Oh, you're very smiley, and you're great at lighting the candles. So that was one thing.
Putting the glassware out, the cutlery, but I think that was where the talent ended, really. I wasn't very good at opening wine, as far as I remember.
No, rubbish, again, no good.
Is red okay? Sorry about this.
Oh. Let's see if she's still got it. Like, sounds like she never had it in the first place. Come on in. Miss Wobble, the waitress.
Oh,
steady
well
up
done.
Those stairs.
Hey, don't look.
Oh, hurry up, for God's sake.
I've got high heels on. It's pretty tricky.
Oh, there's been a mix-up.
This reminds me of Two Soups. Do you remember that sketch? Yeah.
Thank you, Lucy. Well done. Well done.
Lucy.
So, any chance you got back there?
I don't think they'll have me back. I was a terrible waitress. It's so hard. It's so much harder than it looks for anyone who has had a go at waitressing.
You're only going to say so much harder than weather presenting.
Oh, no, don't be silly.
I wonder if there's any waitresses out there who started out being weather presenters and did it the other way around. By the way, I only eat meat products, so yeah, you can take your pastries away.
Is there any pork in
no that? Tip from me, no, I'm no, afraid. No.